story that had been brewing for a while, actually, in the writer's heart, I would say. She...
The WhatsApp of those days.
Yes, the Twitter of then.
Getting messages from one place to another. Right now, Zensensensi is checking out the Red Bourgeois.
Yes. The one for the Guadula.
Yes, the one for the Guadula. Interesting story is that His Excellency, I think he was the first raider of Kalamba. I think he had a vehicle and he had a truck. And when they were going for the raid, the vehicle failed on him.
For the flat?
He got a flat tire.
Yes.
And they found out they didn't have any spares, they had no tires, no jack, nothing at all. So he had to ride a bike to a neighboring place a couple of kilometers away. I think it was either a friend or a relative. And he went and told them that he's going for a Kwanzaa.
Yes, the introduction ceremony.
Uh-huh.
And then they let him the car. And well, that was the fastest time in Kalamba, wasn't it?
That's correct.
But the question we asked the president today was the car ever returned?
Yes, it was. I have precise information that the car was returned.
Well, now he's moving on to the Libyan tent. And in the Libyan tent, this is where they used to meet.
No, it's an honor. No, that's a life goal now. That's a life goal.
Arnold, I believe.
Didn't
Natasha sometimes call you dad by mistake?
Yeah, right. You're funny now. Now you got jokes. Yeah?
Oh, wow. That was... So what were you saying for us who do not jua Kiswahili?
I was saying, you know, you youth, you need to adjust with old chaps. So that's why we as Isaiah 60, we came up with this story, 27 guns, so that we can get the message across.
Oh my God, I feel like kneeling, I don't know what to do. Comrades, that was so, hey, I feel like I'm in the presence of the actual president. Well done, Arnold.
All right, let's give a huge round of applause.
Did you guys believe?
Yes, round of applause to Arnold. Arnold, thank you very much. We're looking forward to seeing you in the movie, and we're looking forward to following your career in the next couple of years. Thank you very much for your time.
Thanks for having me.
All the best.
Thanks.
All right.